back to my channel, and if you're walking into this little space for the first time, I'm Priyanka and I make videos about everything. Now, I'm a person who's always on my budget because I believe that money is really, really something that you need to save and you need to spend always in, you know, limits. So I'm not a person who tends to buy like dozen clothes and everything, but I do shop a lot, not a lot like some people. But I do shop, and what I try to do is I try to shop for clothes that are basic and that can work all year round, with sweaters or with skirts or with shorts, jeans, anything. So I try to, you know, work something out with basics so they can work all year round. They have a great color palette system because they are completely plain clothes, simple clothes. So I shop basics, and what I do with my basics is that since they work all year round, I try to team them up with different basics, so it altogether it looks a really good combination. So today I'm literally going to put down a lookbook for you, which you can wear it in 20 degrees, 10 degrees, 0 degrees, minus 5, minus 20, minus 10 degrees. You'll get the panels, of course. So it's going to be on that, and yeah, it's just something very small. And do remember that whatever clothing I'm wearing according to the temperature out there, which my body is able to take. In case if you think you need to let it up more or let it down less for you guys, then do it like that. For me, this works, and it's just a video on that. So let's get into the video.